Chapter 1:18-19. Paul was praying for the Ephesian church. If you read verse 16, he said, "Cease not to give thanks for you, making mention of you in my prayer." So it was a prayer Paul was praying for the Corinthians church. Let me read verse 18. He said, "The eyes of your understanding being enlightened, that ye may know what is the hope of his calling, and what is the riches of the glory of his inheritance in the saints." What is the riches of his what? Of his glory in the inheritance of the saints. The reason why so many believers are not triumphing is because they don't know the riches in the glory of the inheritance. You don't know what you inherit in Christ. That is why certain times Paul was praying for the church so that they will be able to carry out all their inheritance in Christ. Am I communicating? The Bible said, Paul was speaking. He said, "For you know the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, in that he was rich." He said, "But for your sake he became poor, so that you through his poverty might become rich." Most of the times we think this riches is a physical riches. My brother, it is part of it, but it's not all of it. There is a riches in Christ Jesus. There are riches in Christ Jesus that we need to know. It's just that we are not able to know. That is why we can't possess it. We are all going to pray today that God should enlighten us as believers, so that we know the glory in the inheritance that Christ has for us. Are we ready to take that prayer point? It's a prayer for knowing. It's a prayer for knowing. When you hear the word of God being preached, you need to get that revelation, that enlightenment for you to know. So we are going to pray. We are going to say, my Father, open my eyes to know the glory I have in Christ Jesus. Are we ready to take that prayer point? Just open your mouth and begin to pray. Pray and thank God to open your eyes. There are things embedded in the scripture. There are things that you have, your inheritance. You heard in Christ Jesus. You need to know. You need to partake on. If you don't know, you can't partake on it. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Begin to ask God to open your eyes. Lord, open my eyes to know what I have. The inheritance I have in Christ. Reketabako shate. Ikala barakata yada. Eshiba barato shate. Open your mouth, begin to pray. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Mashata koparako shata. Ika barato shute elekata. Asutu barato shato.
Shut up. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. There are inheritance in Christ Jesus that is packaged for you. Open your mouth and pray that God should open your eyes to enlighten you. Akubera tu shaka. Rekete baru suju ni bashata. Iya kete 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 kete. Iko bara tu shaka. Rekete kete kete. Iko bara tu suju ni baya. Rekete bara tu shaka. Iko bara daya ni bashata. Ensuju bara tu shaka. Iko bara daya ni bashata. Enposo bara tu shaka. Ensuju bara day. Rekete kete kete kete. Iya kabara kota ya kota ya kota. Mashato la barado shota, rekete kete kete. Ika barado shota, iko barado shota. In Jesus' name, pray. In Jesus' name, pray.
Amen.
Second Corinthians chapter 3 verse 18. He said, "For with open face we behold as in the glass the glory of the Lord." He said, "We are changed unto the same image, from glory to what? To glory. With open face we behold." For you to change to the image you see, you have to behold. And for you to behold, you have to be focused. Am I communicating? So many things you see online is to take your attention so that you won't behold. Who are you looking? Who are you beholding? Are you beholding Christ? As a Christ, therefore, you are supposed to represent Christ. But you must be able to behold him to be able to be like him. Am I communicating? We are going to pray. God should help our focus. Most of the time, we spend our time on social media looking at gossips. When we are supposed to be in the secret place to hear God. We are supposed to be like Christ. We are going to pray. Lord, help my focus. For you to behold, it means you have to be focused. Say, my father, help me to behold. Help me to behold in you. I want to be like you. Are you ready to pray? I want to be like you. Begin to pray. Jesus, I want to be like you. Help me to behold. I want to be like you. Jesus, help me to behold. 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 Lekete kete kete. Ashabara kiti kiti. Ikabara do shata. Esu tu tu tu. Iya da 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 da. Iya 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 da 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 da. Ikabara da ya da ya da. Eshabara kuja. Iya koto bara kata. Ikabara shata. Iya kobara de. Asu tu mankeya. Rekete bara de. Eshabala ndele kosa kaya. Ikabara da ya kata ya kata. Recoparado Shabarade, Icapato Sate, Shabarada, Yadashu, Yakatarakata, Icaparazu Shata, Ecuso Parade, Recuta Parade, Icaparado Shata, Icoporodosia, Mateco Bashade, Rakata Barado, Icaparado Suta, Yakatapara, Recatata, Yaku Shabarade. In Jesus' name we pray. I want to tell you a story. I heard it from a prophet. I don't know if you know him, Emmanuel Makadiwa. He said at one point he was blind, that he could not see. And while he was seeking God, that God should open his eyes for him to see. He said he was praying and praying, and God told him, "In Christ I've already given you everything. Just pray to receive your sight." So he was partaking, he was praying, and he said that his eyes got open, that he could see even more clearer than before. He said one day while he was praying and thanking God that he could now see, he said, God asked him a question. "Can you see that you are thanking me?" He said, "Yes, I cannot see." And God said, "Can you see me?" He said, "No." He said, "Then you can't see. Keep praying to see." Most of the times we think it is the physical. The Bible says those things which are physical, they don't last.
They can easily perish. Only spiritual things that last. Praise the Lord. In Christianity, we are spiritual human beings. Anything that a sinner can get, there are certain things God made to sinners and God made to unbelievers, like riches, like rain, like air. Those things are for everybody. They are free gifts of God. But sir, there are certain dimensions in Christ. It's for those who have a relationship with Jesus. We are going to pray. God, open my eyes, I want to see. You may think you are seeing because you can see me, but do you know what is happening in the spirit? God may be speaking to you, but you are not hearing. Jesus said, let him that have an ear, let him hear. Only those that have ears here. We are going to pray. And say, God, help me to see. Open your mouth and begin to pray. As a spiritual man, there are certain things in Christ you need to see. God needs to open your eyes. Open your mouth and begin to pray.